then he can't.
Okay. Going?
Yeah, it's going. Is it blinking over here?
Yes.
Going.
Same heat in one of our races.
I know.
I sent you an email this week.
You did?
Yeah.
I didn't get it.
Really?
Yeah. At least we're not next to each other.
I was looking at the heat. Yeah, we're like far apart. We're about the same time. I just said to my group, I'm like, I'm by far the slowest 44-year-old in the whole meet. All my times are the slowest.
Well, you know, you think about, these guys are, you know, these swimmers are maniacs here. Like, you look at some of those times. Like 100 free, I was like, jeez.
I know. Like,
it's magic.
I mean, 30 seconds faster than what I can do. I'm like, what do I have to do to get there? Or what am I doing wrong? You guys have a lot of people here?
No, we only have like, I'd say like 7 or 8. When we had that Whitefish Bay meet.
How was that?
In January? Or no, it's a couple months. We had a lot. We had almost everyone, yeah.
We were going to do it, but I don't know what happened.
everybody else? Jack, doing okay?
Yeah. Oh, he's doing really good. They're doing Peter Pan as a middle school play.
Oh, nice!
He's Peter Pan.
Oh, cool!
My daughter is Tinkerbell, so.
Oh, wow.
They wrapped up the big roles.
A hippest themed suite.
Just good.
Awesome.
It's good for them.
What else are you swimming?
I'm doing 50 fly. Oh, we're doing our group is doing 200 free relay.
Okay.
Which I think would be really fun.
Just yeah.
And we're doing a 400 IM relay too.
Okay.
I'm doing 50 fly, 50 free, and 100 IM.
Wow, that's a lot, man. Yeah, give it a whirl. Did you swim yesterday?
No.